Good morning, guys. That looks really weird. Like that. I am back doing a weekly vlog. Sorry, I don't really know where to look because I'm using my phone because my camera is absolutely cooked. Like, it needs major repair. Yeah, I thought I would do a daily vlog or maybe like a 3-day vlog or something. I'm catching up with Karts today. I'm going to the hairdressers. I'll do like a little get ready with me if I have time. I mean, I've got my psychology appointment in an hour, so I'm really pushing it. Dinner at my boyfriend's sister's tonight, but I'm not going to vlog that because that's just like private fun time. Not private fun time, like just like, that sounded really weird. Just like genuine quality time together. Okay, I've just gotten home and it is the most stunning day. Like, we've been having rain so much lately, I'm sure if you're on the Gold Coast you would know, but I just wanted to show you the view because it's literally just made my day. Look at the ocean glistening. Okay, hey guys, I'm back. Sipping on my coffee. I have 10 minutes, which is really great. So I'm gonna make my toasted sandwich for breakfast. Got some bread. Yep, great. Cheese. You can use whatever cheese you like. You can use, you know, fucking cheddar. You can use Swiss. I personally like Swiss. This isn't Swiss though because the shop I went to didn't have any. So I'm just gonna cover this slice with some avocado. Baked beans are done, so I'm just gonna pour them. I'm just gonna chuck it on there. Don't you fall out, little guy. Lastly, I'm just gonna have some strawberries and blueberries with some, coconut vanilla bean yogurt. So yeah, that's what I'm having today. Show my hair straight after I got it done. I think I went to do a video and then I stopped because my car was like really hot and I just wanted to get home, but this is what it looks like. It's quite dark right now because I just got a toner, so first get it toned, like it kind of like tones down my highlights a bit, and then as it all washes out it kind of like starts to peek through again in the next like few weeks. By the way, Karts came over, forgot to vlog. Once again, great vlogger, thank you. We're gonna catch up again tomorrow and I'm also catching up with my friend Jess, so I'll try and be better tomorrow. In the meantime, good night and I'll see you tomorrow. Good morning, everyone. It is sunny today. This is my sunny, happy dance. Gotta get the full motion in, you know? Okay, just want to show you the sun. Oh yeah. I'm gonna try and attempt to show you how I make my coffee. Milk, so I use Bonsoy if I'm having a hot coffee, then I use Minor Figures oat milk if I'm having an iced coffee. I'm just gonna pop some more beans in. By the way, I drink decaf coffee, if you didn't know already. Do that. Then I'm just gonna tamper it. I'm just gonna pop it in the machine. Press double shot. And I just watch it do its magic. Little bit of chalky powder. There we have it. Okay guys, I've just gone into Tullabudger Creek and I'm just gonna go meet Katia. We're parked on the other side of the car park, like both of us. So, oh, and it's raining. So
so that's good.
Look who we have here.
Hi, sir.
Hi, Lur. How are you?
I haven't been on one of your vlogs in like
literally probably ever. Yeah, Bali once. And when I lived with you.
Years ago.
That's it.
Oh my god. Hi, guys. You've missed me.
Welcome back and look at her hair. So, her. Well, we've just come to the beach.
It was sunny literally a second ago, but yeah. We're still gonna get some H2O, get some salt.
The sun rays are coming through. On days like this, it's really easy to like not put sunscreen on and stuff, but...
Oh my god, mum always says, she's catty. You can just imagine her. She's like, when it's overcast, that's the most important time to put on sunscreen.
It is true. I always end up getting way more burnt when it's overcast.
100%, because you don't notice.
No, it doesn't feel like you're getting burnt.
I'm such a sunscreen freak. Like, I put sunscreen on...
I've had to learn.
I literally am a sunscreen freak. I think we use the same one.
The Bondi?
Yeah.
I used to just steal hers.
I've used this one for ages.
It.
Little beach kit.
So, first of all is the fragrance-free face sunscreen. So,
most important here is 50 plus, guys.
How good is that? And it's UVA and UVB.
You need 50 plus. Like, none of this 30 plus BS.
No.
50 or nada.
One thing that me and Karts look for is reef friendly. So that's like really important. This is reef friendly.
Oh yeah, major key.
This one as well, it is really good to wear under makeup because it doesn't ghost your skin. I love that word, ghost.
Did you see that?
Yes.
Do not thunder on us, please.
It's been raining every day. I just wanted to have a swim.
Oh, it literally was sunny a second ago. Oh. We were like saying to each other, oh my god, the sun's out, like ready for a nice hot. I was like,
today.
Like, I've just been in London and Paris and it's been storming and raining every day and I just want some, what's it called? Vitamin D.
Vitamin D. You're lacking it probably.
Oh, there was a butterfly.
Was it?
Yeah.
The yellow
There's
ones
been
everywhere.
So many.
I know, I think they're all the caterpillars that got rained on and now they turned into butterflies.
There's literally so many.
Yeah, recently if you guys followed me on Instagram, you would have seen I went to a skin doctor and was like giving you guys all the facts about that. He was like really drilling it into me how important it is to use sunscreen.
Got you. Oh,
and yeah, so every morning now I wake up, I put this on, even if I don't think I'm going outside, even if you're in your car, like you were getting like sun rays still. So yeah, pop that on. You have to reapply every 4 hours. That's really important. So don't just put it on once and think like you're all good for the day, because you're not.
Because you're not. I always carry my sunscreen in my handbag.
Yeah,
this little beach bag.
Also guys, this is fragrance free. So it's really good if you have like sensitive skin or just in general, like it's not really good to put fragrance on your skin. It's just less chemicals. Don't forget your body as well. Like my skin doctor was just emphasizing that, you know, when you're driving in the car with your arm, like this arm is going to get so much more sun damage compared to your left arm if it's not in the sun. So whack this on in any areas that are going to be exposed to the sun.
Whack this on.
Whack it on.
I'm literally sitting behind the camera, like nodding, like agreeing with all of your facts.
So knowledgeable. This one is also reef friendly. It hydrates your skin for up to 72 hours, but you also have to reapply every 4 hours, so don't forget that one.
See. Oh lord, oh lord.
I was following me.
Oh.
Oh, little friend.
Hi. You need some sunscreen, doll. Oh my god, I love this stuff.
Coconut grape.
Oh, love her. Those juicy lippies. This lip balm face.
Zoom it up on that one.
Swimmies. Oh, the colors look so nice right now.
Really?
Oh my god, yeah. Get in.
That's his workout outfit. I mean, workout!
Wow, yeah.
Swimming outfit. It's cute though.
Hot beach.
I
should go for a swim. Ting! That's still my favorite thing in the world.
All right, guys, this is what it's resorted to while I'm walking back to my car. It's literally just pissed down raining. So now I'm going to go home, freshen up and meet Jessica. Just a daily vlog.
Daily vlog.
Guess who's back on my vlog?
It's
been like a good 2 years, I think.
Pick and mix, since, I think, was the last time.
Yeah. Wow, how times have changed.
We've even had cauliflower chips.
Yes, we just went out to lunch to Elk. If you guys live on the Gold Coast, it has the best lunch
menu. It's changed the
menu
and it is
good. It's got like good vegan options, good pescatarian options, still got your good meaty options, but yeah, Jess and I have just been, I didn't vlog anything, of course, you know me. I've just been just Thank quickly you. Did a little content day, had a little catch up date, and yeah.
Good morning, everyone. I hope you are having a great day, whatever day it is that you're watching this vlog. I woke up in a terrible mindset today, like literally paralyzed for 3 hours. Like I woke up at 5 a.m. having it, like woke up to an anxiety attack, and then I just, yeah, haven't been able to get out of bed. Like I tried, but you know, when you're just so mentally in like such a mental spiral, you literally just can't even do anything. So I've just had some water and I've just looked outside and it's sunny. So Izzy's gonna come over and we're gonna go to the beach, and I'm gonna try and turn my day around because I'm not gonna let my thoughts and my mind control me. Like, no, thank you. So to try and turn my day around, I'm gonna do some, look at my puffy eyes from crying. I'm gonna do some really deep breathing. I'm gonna jump on the Bloom app, which has been super helpful for me. I'm gonna write in my gratitude journal. I'm gonna drink lots of water because I'm really dehydrated right now. I'm gonna eat some food because food's really good when you're anxious, as much as you don't wanna eat. Like, it's really good to just eat. Put something in your stomach. Yeah, I'm gonna see Izzy and do something that makes me happy, which is go to the beach, and I have some work to do as well. All right, guys, I just wanted to touch on my sun care again just before I go to the beach. Izzy's about to get here any minute now, so I'm just gonna pop this on my face about 20 minutes before going to the beach, because you know you need at least like 20 minutes if you can remember. So this is the Bondi Sands 50 plus, so I'm just gonna pop it on now. This has no scent as well, which I think I've mentioned before, but it's really good. Like, no fragrance, reef friendly, and up to 72 hours hydration. Now moving on to the body one. This is also SPF 50, UVA, UVB. I've already done my legs. I'm just gonna do my shoulders.
Oh, no, I meant like you could like buy it off me for half price if you wanted. You're gonna put that in. Hi, I'm still bringing my camera.
I'm back with the one and only Olivia Mather. Kidding, easy. Only one of a kind, not a twin. We're just here at the beach because it's been raining in London and Australia, so we haven't had a chance, both of us, to get our tans on. Time to get a healthy tan, of course.
You just wait till you see this. It's absolutely heavenly.
I'll flip it around, but you have to give me a second because I'm on my phone. Oh, stunning. Absolutely.
Oh, are you filming me?
Yeah.
Oh, lunchtime.
Hello, it's me again. So I've just had a shower, washed my hair, put a face mask on, and now I'm just going to pop some of this aloe vera after sun care on. So because I've been out in the sun all day for like a good 3 hours, Izzy and I were out there, I just feel like my skin's not sunburnt, but it's just feeling a little bit like it needs a bit of a cool down. So aloe vera is really great for instantly like calming and cooling the skin. This does have SPF 30 in it as well, so you can use it when you're at the beach and during the day. So say like tomorrow I wanted to go to the beach again and my skin's a little bit like, it's a little bit toasty from today, this would be a perfect product to use. So I'm just gonna pop some on my arm, just like so, just rub it in. Guys, one more thing. I just wanted to show you what I'm having for dinner. I ordered a vegan ramen from a place called Après Surf, which is just down the road from me. I added a bit more kimchi, sauerkraut, and then I also added asparagus. But apart from that, it comes with like shredded seaweed, kimchi, mushrooms, bean sprouts, noodles, and obviously like a vegan broth. So, and I've got a soda stream. So I just made some soda water, which is my favorite, and yeah, that's all. All right, guys, loving you and leaving you. Thank you for watching me. Thank you for the support, and I hope you have an amazing day. Bye.